Thanks for the opportunity. I think today we again at Zwelisha. We just had a memorial lecture on the life of Comrade Nelson Mandela. Through a character yakhe, because we understand that character is the moral force of leadership. So we are quite satisfied with the attendance here, and the comrades are happy. That is also in line with our campaign or our strategic approach to the PGC. So in a nutshell, I can say we are more than satisfied that we'll make the correct impact with time in terms of changing the perception the people have about our organization. In terms of the call made by the National Executive Committee of the ANC to ensure that 2018 remains the year of renewal, unity and jobs. So we have the understanding that we'll be able to bring that change such that we are able to champion a way ahead in ensuring that our people have confidence back in the ANC, confidence that will allow them to go and vote for the ANC, unlike in the past where they were restricted by lack of trust and so many things. So thanks very much for that opportunity.